Mariam Ihtisham and team presents the Arabic language course from the book Al-Arabiyyatu Bayna Yadayk, Volume 1. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let's begin our class with a few prayers. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbi zidni 'ilma. Allahumma faqqihna fid din. Innamal a'malu binniyat. Allahumma ij'al a'malana khalisatan li wajhikal karim. Oh Allah, make all our deeds solely for you. Al-wahdatu al-hadiyata 'ashar. An-nasu wal amakin. Unit 11. People and places. Lesson number 11.2. Let's look at the conversation. Conversation number 2 from page 238. Before beginning the conversation, let's look at the new words here. Hal, do, ma'ak, you have, al-jinsiyya, nationality, al-yamaniyya, yamani, ma'iyya, I have, ma'iyya, I have, min, from, na'am, yes, Jawazu Safar, passport. Aina, where? It's a question word. Hadartu, I came. Hadarat, hadartu. Hadara, hadartu, I came. Al Yaman, Yemen. Meta, when? Hadarta, you came. Qabla, before. Ashara, 10, sanawat, years. So let's read the conversation. Al Hiwar Thani, Unzur, Wastami' wa A'id. It's a conversation between Laith and Thamir. Laith, من أين حذرت؟ Thamir, حذرت من اليمن. أنا يمنيك. Laith, ومتى حذرت من اليمن؟ Thamir, حذرت قبل 10 سنوات. Laith, هل معك الجنسية اليمنية؟ Thamir, نعم. ومعي جواز السفر اليمني. So, min aina hadarta, min aina, from where, hadarta, you come, or from where did you come. Hadartu, I came, min al Yemen, from Yemen, ana Yemeni, I am Yemeni, this is the nationality. So, Samir says, I came from Yemen, I am Yemeni. Wamata hadarta min al Yemen. Wamata, and when, hadarta, you come. From Yemen, min al-Yemen, from Yemen. And when did you come from Yemen? Hadartu qabla 10 sanawatin. I came qabla, before, 10 sanawat, 10 years ago. Hal ma'ak, hal is do, ma'ak you have. So do ma'iyya, we said ma'iyya yani I have, ma'ak yani you have, okay? So hal ma'ak, do you have al-jinsiyyatul yamaniyya, the nationality, Yemeni nationality. Naam, yes, wa ma'iyya, and I have jawazu safar al-yamani, I have a Yemeni passport. So let's look at the new words for the next part of the conversation. Ustaz, teacher, al-jami'a, the university, Tazuru, you visit. Aqdi, I spend. Al-Utla, holiday. Al-Usra, the family. Sa'idun, happy. Alhamdulillah, praise be to Allah. Lil-Amal, for work. La, no. Lid-Dirasa, for study. Ba'd, after. Tazawwajtu, I married. Mada, what? Ta'amalu, you work. This is the present tense. A'amalu is I work, ta'amalu, you work. Huna, there. Okay, let's read the next part of the conversation. Laysa, Laith, hal hadarta al-amal, Thamir, la, hadartu lid-dirasa, wa ba'da al-dirasa tazawwajtu. Laith, wa maza ta'amalu huna? Ana ustazun fil jami'. Laith, hal tazuru al-yaman? Thamir, na'am, aqdi al-utla ma'a al-usra fil yaman. Laith, هل أنت سعيد هنا؟ Thamir, نعم والحمد لله. So the question is, هل هدرت للعمل؟ هدرت is you came. So هل هدرت, did you come للعمل, for work? Did you come for work? Thamir, لا, no. هدرت للدراسة, I came for studying. للدراسة, دراسة is studying. وبعد الدراسة, and after studying, Tazawwajtu, I got married. Tazawwajtu, tu. When you have the tu at the end of a verb, it points out to I in the past tense. So I married, I got married. وَمَاذَا تَعْمَلُ هُنَاك. تَعْمَلُ is a present tense verb. So مَاذَا is a question verb. What? تَعْمَلُ you doing. أَعْمَلُ I am doing. تَعْمَلُ you are doing. وَمَاذَا تَعْمَلُ and what are you doing or what are you working هُنَا. هُنَا is here. أَنَا أُسْتَاذٌ فِي الْجَامِعَةِ. أَنَا I أُسْتَاز is a teacher. فِي الْجَامِعَةِ in the university. Let's. هَلْ تَزُورُ الْيَمَنْ. تَزُورُ again أَزُورُ. زارة يزورو تزورو. تزورو is you visit. So هل تزورو do you visit. اليمن يمن. نعم yes. أقضي. أقضي is I spend. Again in it's a present tense verb. قضى يقضي. أقضي. أقضي when it starts with the ألف. It is أقضي I spend. أقضي العطلة. I spend the holidays. مع الأسرة. مع with أسرة family. With my with family in يمن. هل أنت سعيد هنا. هل is a question word. Do are. أنت you. Are you سعيد happy هنا here. Are you happy here. نعم والحمد لله. Yes and praise be to Allah. الحمد لله. So let's look at the picture vocabulary. جنسية is nationality. أستاذ teacher. يتزوج he marries. Okay يتزوج he marries. سعيدٌ happy. جواز السفر passport. يزورُ he visits. زارَ يزورُ he visits. The summary of structures for this lesson is the first one. متى حضرت من اليمن. متى is when the question word comes at the beginning, then the verb followed by the verb. حضرت you came. حضرتُ I come. Hadarta you come. You came. Okay. Mata hadarta. Hadarta you came. So when you did you come? Min from Al Yemen, Yemen. From Mali, Malaysia. From Kenya, Kenya. Eritrea. Okay. So when did you come from? If I want to say when did you come from Pakistan, I will say Mata hadarta min al Pakistan. Mata hadarta min al Hind. So the answer for it, the format for the answer will be Hadartu qabla ashara sanawatin. Hadartu, hadartu is I came qabla before ashari sanawatin. Okay, because qabla is harf here, harf jar. So we will be using the ashari with a kasra. Ashari sanawatin, 10 years. تسعي سنواتين. ثماني سنواتين. سبعي سنواتين. ست سنواتين. All these are in plural, so we use سنة سنواتين. سنوات is years. If one year we say واحد سنة or سنة بس. قبل عشري سنوات. عشري 10. تسعي 9. ثماني 8. سبعي 7. ستي 6. Years is سنوات. Okay. The second format, hal maak. Hal maak. So hal is a question word. Do maak you have. Do you have al jinsiyatul yamaniya. Al jinsiyatul yamaniya. So al jinsiyatul yamaniya is murakkab tawsifi, that is it has the adjective along with the noun. So both the adjective and the noun follow each other in terms of gender, number and the haraka. So if we have al jinsi and also the alif lam and tanween. So al, it starts with al, so the next letter next word also starts with al. Al jinsiyatul yamaniyatu. Hal ma'aka jinsiyatul yamaniyatu. So do you have the Yemeni nationality. هل معك الجنسية العراقية. So do you have Iraqi nationality. هل معك الجنسية السنغالية. Do you have Sinhalese nationality. هل معك الجنسية التركية. Do you have Turkish nationality. So the answer for it is معي الجنسية التركية or whatever you want to answer. The second part of the format has been given for the passport. So, معي جواز السفر اليمني. معي جواز السفر اليمني. I have a Yemeni passport. I have a Yemeni passport. جواز السفر. جواز السفر is a مركب إضافي. Okay, that is a possessive noun where the first word with all these are phrases. So the first phrase, the first word of the phrase will be without alif lam, and this and it always ends with one fatha, or and the second part of the word always starts with alif lam and it ends with kasra. So ما جواز السفر. So it know it means passport. يعني a travel document or a permit to travel. So جواز السفر, permit to travel, that is a passport. So جواز السفر اليمني. So again we have another part to the same phrase, جواز السفر اليمني. So it means Yemeni passport. معي جواز السفر السوري. معي جواز السفر العراقي. معي جواز السفر الإريتري. معي جواز السفر السنغالي. Okay. يمني is يمني, سوري Syrian, عراقي عراقي, الإريتري is Eritrean, and سنغالي is Senegalese. So let's look at the reading time. Reading a passage. اقرأ الفقرة. عبد العزيز طالب كينيا حضر من كينيا للدراسة في جامعة أم القرى في مكة المكرمة. يدرس عبد العزيز اللغة العربية والثقافة الإسلامية. عبد العزيز يحب مكة ويقضي الوقت صباحا في الجامعة ويصلي العصر والمغرب والعشاء في المسجد الحرام. Okay, so let's look at a quick translation here. Abdul Aziz Talibun Kenya. So Abdul Aziz is the name of the student who is a student from Kenya. Talibun Kenyun. Again, you have the murakkab tawsifi or the adjectival phrase. So he is a Kenyan student. Hadara. Hadara is he came. He came min Kenya, from Kenya, lidirasa, for studying, fi jami'a Umul Qura, in the University of Umul Qura, fi Makkah al-Mukarrama, in fi Makkah al-Mukarrama, in Makkah al-Mukarrama. Yadrusu, yadrusu, he is studying. Now this is present tense. Hadara was past tense. Yadrusu is present tense. He is studying. Who? Abdul Aziz. Abdul Aziz is studying al-lughatul arabiyya, the Arabic language. Wa-thaqafa, thaqafa al-islamiyya, yani the Islamic culture. Abdul Aziz yuhibbu Makkah. Abdul Aziz yuhibbu, again this is present tense. Yuhibbu is he loves. He loves Makkah. Wa yaqdi, again present tense. Qada yaqdi. Yaqdi means he spends. He spends al waqt, time, sabahan, morning time, fil jami'a, in the university. Wa yusalli, and he prays, again present tense. He prays al asr wal maghrib wal isha, the three prayers, asr, maghrib and isha, fil masjid al haram, in the in the masjid al haram of Makkah. Let's look at the dua. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. اللهم إني أعوذ بك من العجز والكسل والجبن والبخل والهرم وعذاب القبر. اللهم آتي نفسي تقواها وزكيها أنت خير من زكاها أنت وليها ومولاها. اللهم إني أعوذ بك من علم لا ينفع ومن قلب لا يخشع ومن نفس لا تشبع ومن دعوة لا يستجاب لها. The meaning for it is, O Allah, I seek your refuge from incapacity, laziness, cowardice, miserliness, decrepit old age, and punishment of the grave. O Allah, grant my soul its dutifulness, taqwa, and purify it. You are the one to purify it. You are its guardian and its Lord. O Allah, I seek your refuge from knowledge that does not benefit, and from a heart that is not humble, and from a soul that is never satisfied, and from a supplication that is not answered. So let's look at the word-to-word translation. Allahumma, O Allah, inni a'udhu bika. Inni, of course, I, a'udhu bika, I seek refuge من from I seek refuge I seek your refuge أعوذ بك I seek your refuge from العجز العجز is incapacity الكسل والكسل laziness والجبن cowardice والبخل بخل is miserliness والهرم is decrepit old age very old وعذاب القبر and the punishment of the grave then again اللهم أو الله آتي grant نفسي my soul تقواها its dutifulness or تقوى وزكيها and purify it زكي is purify زكيها purify it أنت you خير من زكاها you are the best خير the best من زكاها who can purify it أنت you are وليها ولي is guardian وليها its guardian so the guardian of the of my soul ومولاها and its lord مولا is lord مولاها its lord اللهم إني أعوذ بك من oh Allah I seek your refuge from علم ال علم لا ينفع علم the knowledge لا ينفع that does not benefit ومن خلب لا يخشى ومن خلب and from the heart لا يخشى that is not humble ومن نفس and from a soul لا تشبع that is never satisfied ومن دعوة and from a supplication or from a prayer لا يستجاب لها that is not answered So, Ameen, Ya Allah. Alhamdulillah, we have done unit 11, lesson 11.2 today. Inshallah, we will meet again in the next class with a new video. Till then, take care. Ma'a salama. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.